Well, I consider that exams don't measure the students' learning process, because I think that all the students have different way of learning, different way of express themselves and express what they have learned. And in the exams, we as teachers, we pretend that the students will answer in a specific way, because we put different answers, so the student must answer with that. What we have in the exam. And sometimes students might express with their own words what they have learned. And it is better, because I think that the process of learning is not just memorizing information that we give to the students. It is about a significant learning. And sometimes we can measure that significant learning with a different way, in a different way, like by expressing students orally, or maybe in writing, because we have to consider that students learned and express in a different way, because they have different learning styles.